I'm KDS, and I have a lot of gunpowder. Now, there are a couple of things you could do with gunpowder. You can store it, you can make it into TNT, and you can make splash potions with them. However, there is another use. Do you need a lot of space like this? Do you need even more? Do you have a lot of TNT at your disposal and not want to destroy a random island for the sake of destroying it? Let's put it to good use. So, I'm going to show you how to make controlled explosives with TNT. Let me show you what I mean. You just go into a wall, you dig two blocks inside, place a TNT, and you light it with a flint and steel. Or redstone, but flint and steel is a lot easier just by right-clicking. Let's see what happens. As you can see, it makes a very clean cut inside the wall. Now you have to bear in mind, over here, I already ran into a problem. Gravel. Gravel has a very lower blast yield than stone, and so it will take out a much larger area. However, this can be easily filled in with cobblestone mined from walls, so you don't have to worry about it too much. Now, to take out an entire area, you just have to go in one block inside of the wall that you want to blow up, place the TNT, and go three blocks across. One, two, three. As you can see, there's some coal here. I'll show you what happens when you TNT some coal. Sure, you lose some, but there's also something fantastic about it too. This might be a bit of a problem because of the gap. So let's just light it all up and see what happens. Be sure to stay out of the blast yield. As you can see, we got some experience and some coal. So you can still keep some ores that you lose, and you also get the experience from it, which is a win-win really. All you are is clearing out area and you're getting resources for it. So long as you don't kill yourself with the TNT, you're doing quite well. Now if you've got something like this, you'll just want to clear out the area with a pickaxe, or just blow it to hell. Pretty much like I'm going to do right now. So let's just do it one more time to make sure you know exactly what we're doing. Let's go one block inside the wall, because it destroys a 3x3 area around it. Then we go two blocks across, well, three, really. So we keep going across this entire way. Oops. And let's just do it in here. Who cares? And get back so you don't want to kill yourself. As you can see, it took a nice area out. This gravel fell, so you'll have to beware of that. Just light up the area. Yeah, so you'll have to watch out for falling gravel, obviously, and dirt, and obviously this gravel. It didn't do too badly in that gravel, actually. So, yeah, with the cobblestone that you collect from exploding the walls, just fill it in, and you're good as gold. So, yeah, that is how you do controlled TNT explosions. You can clear out a very good area with this, and I hope you use it, and I hope you enjoy using it just as much as I have. Alright guys, I'll see you guys later.